Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Boston Subway Maze. Boston Subway Maze is a ball maze, and if you look carefully, you see a little brown ball that's here in the larger maze. And if we move it, then you see it goes through holes, and it ends up at the backside, where we have more paths. So this version of the Boston Subway Maze was made in 3D printed wood, and if you want to have one for yourself, you can download it from my print it yourself page, or you can also buy a sample from Puzzle Master. I made a few extra samples for Puzzle Master, so you can buy it at their website. The Boston Subway Maze was a design of mine from 2005, and I made a version in acrylic with layers on top of each other. And in 2006, there was an international puzzle party in Boston. So George Miller and Dave Rossetti, they decided to use my design with my permission to make a version that was the Boston Subway Maze. And it may be a bit hard to see, but here it says Boston Subway Maze. And they made a very nice version that has a little magnet in the maze, and you can move the little magnet. Let me try and locate the magnet. It's somewhere here. Ah, there it is. The magnet is now at home. There is a one-way lock to go to move the magnet to work, and then you can go all the way through the maze to home again. Well, for this one, it may be a bit hard to see, but the way that the maze works is we have all these horizontal paths, and at the backside we have all vertical paths, and we have junctions where the ball can go from one to the other. And the reason why Boston Subway Maze is appropriate is because Boston has a subway system where actually the blue line and the red line are parallel. So if you want to go from a station from the blue line to the red line, either you have to walk a bit from one station to the other, or you have to take the green or orange lines and switch stations twice. So this is a problem in Boston that they're still trying to solve. Anyway, it makes a nice theme for a puzzle. And I've been experimenting a bit with materials. So here we have a translucent material with a black ball. This is 3D printed wood, where you have a layer of mahogany and then a layer of birch, mahogany, birch, mahogany, which also looks nice. And here we have transparent yellow. Ultimately, I decided that I liked the oak colored version best. So this is 3D printed oak. So that's the version that you see here, and that's the version that you can get with Puzzle Master. My question to you is about the problem of the Boston Subway, of the two lines that don't cross, and that is annoying to some travelers. How would you solve the problem in Boston? Thank you for watching.